Hi, I'm David Amram. I'm a composer, a conductor, a multi-instrumentalist, and this January 28th at Carnegie Hall, I'm privileged to be part of a concert called Beethoven for the Rohingya, an extraordinary concert which is going to benefit and acknowledge the existence and the situation of the Rohingya refugees who are really suffering and who need our help and our attention. I'll be privileged to conduct one of the great orchestras of all time, first chair players from all over New York's great ensembles and from around the world, the Philadelphia Orchestra, so many others will be joining as they do every 2 years to help out other people. It's also going to be a fundraiser for Doctors Without Borders, known in French as Médecins Sans Frontières. And it's a thrill to be part of this. George Matthews has organized the whole program. He'll be conducting Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, celebrating the brotherhood and the sisterhood of all human beings on the planet. And I'll be conducting my elegy for violin and orchestra. The soloist is also the concertmaster of the orchestra for this series, the great Almira Daravarova. It's just a real treat to be there. I hope that all of you can come, that you'll bring your children and your grandchildren, and if there are any young folks watching, bring your parents, your aunts and uncles, your brothers and sisters, and your grandparents, and we'll all have a good time.